Hello class 10th, in my last video we were discussing about the steps of photosynthesis and its requirements. Okay, that what things are necessary for photosynthesis. So we discussed about sunlight, right? Today we will discuss about chlorophyll. How or why it is necessary to prove it, okay? We'll prove it that why or how chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. Before going on to the experiment, I must tell you there are some plants which are totally green. Means they have a large amount of chlorophyll pigments. Whereas some plants are there whose leaves are not totally green. Like suppose this part is green. Suppose the remaining this part remains white, okay? Means they don't have chlorophyll. Clear? They don't have chlorophyll in this part. Such plants are called as variegated plants, and the leaves are called as variegated leaves. The plants which have a partial green color due to partial presence of chlorophyll, and the remaining part will be white, they are called as variegated plants. Okay, there might be also orange, yellow, somewhat like that, but mostly we find the white in the easy parts. Okay, so example of such leaf is croton plant or croton leaf. Okay, croton. So we are going to take out the experiment through the help of this croton plant. Okay, remember, croton plant is a plant which has a partial green color, partially white color. Now, first thing, we need to take a croton plant, okay? We'll take a croton plant and destarch it. How to destarch it? Keep it in dark for 3 to 4 days. It will be destarched. Clear? After destarching, okay, take out into sunlight. Take it out and keep in sunlight directly, okay? No other procedure. Andar rakhe, discharge kiye, bahar nikale, sunlight pe rakhe for about 3 to 4 days. Clear? Done. Now after this, pluck out the leaf, okay? A single leaf you can pluck it out, okay? Then boil in water to improve its permeability. Then after boiling, then boil it in alcohol. Same procedure that we have discussed in the previous experiment. Okay, pluck out the leaf, then boil it in water to improve permeability, then boil it in alcohol by the help of water bath to what? Remove the chlorophyll pigments, then wash it with water. After doing it, put iodine to it. Clear? Samajh mein aa raha hai? Discharge karo, bahar lao, sunlight pe rakho 3-4 din. Uske baad leaf ko pluck karo, leaf ko boil karo water mein taki permeability improve ho jaye. Uske baad alcohol mein boil karo taki chlorophyll remove ho jaye. Uske baad वाटर में वॉश कर दो, उसके बाद आयोडीन ऐड करो. यू विल सी दैट द लीफ, सपोज दिस पार्ट इज ग्रीन, सपोज दिस पार्ट इज नॉट दैट ग्रीन, इज व्हाइट पार्ट. यू विल सी दिस पार्ट ओनली प्रोड्यूसेस ब्लू ब्लैक कलर. दिस व्हाइट पार्ट डज नॉट प्रोड्यूस. वी नो दैट ब्लू ब्लैक कलर इज ओनली प्रोड्यूस्ड व्हेन स्टार्च इज देयर. दैट मीन्स दिस एरिया कंटेन स्टार्च, दिस एरिया डज नॉट कंटेन स्टार्च. वी नो दैट आफ्टर फोटोसिंथेसिस स्टार्च इज प्रोड्यूस्ड. मीन्स दिस एरिया हैज परफॉर्म फोटोसिंथेसिस, बट दिस एरिया हैव नॉट परफॉर्म फोटोसिंथेसिस. व्हाई दिस एरिया हैव नॉट परफॉर्म फोटोसिंथेसिस? बिकॉज क्लोरोफिल इज नॉट देयर. दिस पार्ट इज व्हाइट, ओके? दिस पार्ट वॉज ग्रीन, हेंस कंटेनिंग क्लोरोफिल. Perform photosynthesis. White part, no chlorophyll, no photosynthesis. So it is proved without Chlorophyll photosynthesis is impossible. Clear? This experiment is done by taking a special kind of plant that is known as variegated plant. Example is croton. Getting my point? Okay, now we'll know that how carbon dioxide is important. Okay? So here we will take a plant with narrow leaves. Leaf patla hona chahiye. Let me show you like what? Like this. Dekho, ye patla hai na? Tapering ends hai, taper kar raha hai. Isi tarah hi chahiye. Clear? Okay. Narrow leaves. Clear? So first the plant is destarched. Okay. So the plant with narrow leaves is destarched. Clear? After that, you need to perform some extra things. Like you will take a jar like this. Okay. After taking a jar like this, you'll put potassium hydroxide here. Potassium hydroxide absorbs carbon dioxide. Clear? Potassium hydroxide जो है वो carbon dioxide को absorb कर लेता है. यहाँ पे एक कॉर्क लगाना है, लेकिन कॉर्क को बीच से स्लाइस कर देना है, काट देना है, ताकि उसके बीच से हम ये लीफ को भर सके. क्लियर? देखो सेटअप देख लो. दिस इज अ ग्लास जार. ओके, फ्लैट बॉटम ग्लास जार वेयर वी आर पुटिंग और वेयर वी आर स्टोरिंग पोटेशियम हाइड्रोक्साइड विच हैज अ कैपेबिलिटी टू एब्जॉर्ब कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. विल क्लोज द माउथ विद अ व्हाट? कॉर्क. बट द कॉर्क शुड बी स्लाइस्ड सो दैट द लीफ कुड एंटर. After destarching, bring this leaf and put it inside this jar like this. So that half of the leaf will be inside the jar and the other half will be outside the jar. In such case, what will happen? This outside will have carbon dioxide access. This part of leaf will have access to carbon dioxide. Whereas this part will not have. Because inside there is no free air, no carbon dioxide. Because basically no carbon dioxide because carbon dioxide is taken down by or absorbed by potassium hydroxide. Other gases are there that is not useful for the plant right now. Okay, so after 3-4 days we'll cut out or pluck out this leaf and perform the experiment, the same experiment. First we will boil it in water, then boil it in what, alcohol to remove the chlorophyll, then wash it with water. Done. After that you will see the leaf colors become pale. Now put some iodine to it. You will see that half of the leaf will be blue-black, other half will have no change. Why blue-black? Why? Because it have starch in it. Here it doesn't have starch. Why starch is present? Because photosynthesis carried out here, but photosynthesis did not carry out here. Okay, why photosynthesis carried out here? Because it has the access towards carbon dioxide. Yahan pe tha, but here there was no carbon dioxide, so no photosynthesis. So we are getting confirmed that without carbon dioxide, we cannot, the plants cannot perform photosynthesis. Clear? Done. Okay. Now if you talk about water, simple, tum pani mat dena. Discharge karo, tum bahar lao, rakho, pani do hi mat din ja din. Wo ped apne aap mujha jayega. Clear? The plant will droop down, it may die. तीन चार दिन पानी नहीं देंगे तो तकलीफ हो जाएगा. समझ में आ रहा है? गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? ओके, सो वाटर, वी नो दैट वाटर इज नेसेसरी. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन दिस थिंग राइट नाउ. ओके, सो नाउ यू आर कन्फर्म अबाउट सनलाइट, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, क्लोरोफिल. ये तीनों कैसे करके प्रूव करना है समझ में आ गया. आई विल सेंड यू द नोट्स. ओके ओके, नेक्स्ट वीडियो विल प्रोसीड फर्दर. हैव अ गुड डे.